That is not a trail.
Hey there.
Huh? That's not the trail. But the moo cows are up there. Can you hear? Shh.
Oh, there's a trail up there.
They're all coming out. Say good morning.
Good morning.
We're coming out
Bonjour.
Bonjour. Look at this that we're coming out over. It's like hanging off the side of the cliff, man. And the sun is going to be out today. And we can see a GD thing. Look at all this we can see. So get this. Yesterday, we came down all that business over there, all the way down into the Peuty. And this is Trient down here. And there's the pink church. It looks white on the video, but it's pink for real, like Florida pink. We're not sure. Must have been a sail on paint. And there goes Meg into the abyss.
Oh, wow. You see the glacier up there?
Wah! Oh my goodness, there it is. Okay, you see clouds, but right there, that's glacier. Up and over to that side, right above that cloud. That's awesome. Hi, baby.
Baby, you got some pictures?
I'm videoing right now. Right on the side of the cliff.
Yeah. I think that might be a shortcut.
Next to the coos.
The coos. Le bovine.
Le bœuf.
Le bœuf. Well, that's it, guys. Signing out for right now.
That glacier. Up and over to that side. Right above.
Ooh, that's where we started this morning.
That's awesome.
And hiked through town here. Down into Trient. Heading this way.
Thank you.
thinking of all the time that we spent on the AT in the vistas. Just there's no comparison. So, as Will Ferrell says on Saturday Night Live, need more cowbell? Here it is. We get more cowbell. But let's walk down and see the booth. There's something going on here. I see a bunch of hikers. Oh, by the way, came down from up there. It was spectacular, the view. You can see the people up there. And now we're beginning our climb down to Champax-Lac. And we have this amazing cow village. A little bit of trail walking with me. And see what's doing. Alright, watch your steps here. We have a Passover tea kettle here. But are you hearing all those bells? I mean, seriously, how fun is this? Hello! Bonjour! And there's Meg, making friends wherever she goes, even with the bovine. Bonjour! What are you doing? You enjoying the warm mud? Huh? What are you doing? Look at you! You're glorious. You are glorious. And look at your friend over here. Hello. Hello. Oh, you got a brown one. Oh, look at that guy. He's like, it's actually a girl. It's not a guy at all. But I really wouldn't want her chasing me across the field. Tell you what. Oh, we go. And what is here? Welcome. To Bovine. I am. I would say bovine. But thank you.
Sure.
What do we do here? We sit, we enjoy. Have an amazing time. This is incredible.
And look at that.
Oh. Look at this. It's the pool boy. It's the cabana boy. Juan the cabana boy. I am loving you. I am loving all of this. I'm so glad the bovines are here so we can see them. One French bovine. Tough life right now this time of year for being a bovine.
getting her shot. I'm getting the picture that's going to be on YouTube when they come after her. All right, they left Meg alone.
Saving her knees.
So how was that water?
It's so good. Did you stop for a taste?
Cold.
It's delicious.
Yeah.
I wanted to stop my water bottle.